Take our And you think, oh, I'll do something next time.
Especially in the faster dance, like the salsa, you don't have time to move here.
So, when you do one thing, concentrate, right? You're really tight, moving each other and over each other, and she's thinking, you're moving her eyes, and you're thinking, what the hell am I going to do now? So I let her go, and now I'm going to jump. Okay. All right, now she can stand around, and we'll take a sidestep. We'll get her to the position grace. Lady loves it. We'll prance around on my home. Just keep us prancing because we all. Have you ever met a woman that doesn't like to prance? Have you?
Thank you.
right? Walk, walk, hold. Walk, walk, hold. Walk, walk, hold. Or in the cha-cha, walk, 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 tap. But it's the same group, but this one. Okay, so if you want to try the cha-cha again, we'll do it quick, quick, slow, so you can quick, quick, slow around. Okay, here we go. 5, 6, 7, and a quick, quick step, tap.
start with. So take three steps forward and a tap.
Okay.
Two, three, tap.
One. Oh, good. We're moving on. So,
and then, when you're on your way forward, you can raise your hand down.
One, two,
and then you're out.
No,
and you're back.
Let's do an underarm turn. And when she's coming around the mountain, extend your right hand. Okay? So let's do a bachata basic. Just the underarm turn. And when she comes around, the right hand, your gentleman, your right hand is going to be open for her to take. Okay? Here we go. Ready? One, ready, and one, two, three, four, five, six. Lead her around. One, two, extend the hand. Okay, that's okay. You can do the whole thing. Three, four, extend the hand. Now pedal.
See, now you're in the pretzel.
Left arm.
Now you're in the pretzel. That's a different position.
Three, four, yes. Five, six, okay, we're going to leave her in the pedal, guys. We're going to leave her in the pedal. She's going to like it. Right? So, yeah.
That's a rep. That's a needle. Yeah, I haven't even taught you that yet. You already did it. So, take this hand and bring it towards your right ear. There you go. You see this window?
Peek-a-boo.
Say peek-a-boo to you.
Peek-a-boo.
Now you put her into your right side. Very nice. and you make sure all 4 feet have their own path.
Okay. So at this juncture, left foot is free for boys, right foot is free for girls. If that is not the case, it's not that big of a deal, right? Ladies, if you look down and you think, oh, shoot. How did I get on the seat? You know, don't worry about it. Let him worry about it. So don't even, we can't have two people worrying about which foot you're on. So just keep going, right? So if I'm a girl, I'm going to go forward right. Boys are going to go forward left. 1, 2, 3, 4. Big controversial question. Where do I tap? If tapping forward or back doesn't mess you all up or get you off balance, then you can do a stylish tap, right? But if that's going to send you into another orbit of confusion, then don't do that yet. All you have to do is tap in place. Tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. Now, gentlemen, you know if your left foot is free, my right foot is free, and that's when you can spin me out. So you're going to spin me out when your left foot is free. That's correct. Now you've run out of room there, Johnny, because you can just put this on the mount here so you have room to spin around like a lawnmower. Yeah. So take two hands. Get her into cover. Good job. Your left foot straight, her right foot straight, you're going to go forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, stop. Now you're going to slip this, these fingers are going to slip down here, and you're going to gently push her with your right forearm and spin around 5, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
And if she opens up this way,
but I know.
It's because I let her do that. So I may want to stop her doing this, right? So I'm going to we just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I spin around and I face her and catch her. Because if I don't, she's going to go over there and we're going to go over there. And if that's what you want, that's fine. But if I face her and catch her, then I'm just going to take two. So I was just explaining to Johnny. If when we roll around, right, this can be a dangerous position in a social setting, right? Because it takes up a lot of space. So what I may do, also okay, is I'll spin around, turn around, and just. So I got to control. If she gets all the way over there, I'm opening up. I got Rachel for the good. So that's 2 minutes. I have to go 4 minutes elevated with ice. By the time I'm not ready. I'm not. Okay. So this is what I suggest, gentlemen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, catch. 5, 6, 7, 8. Catch again. It's a catching act. Because if we don't catch them, they'll end up over there. Okay? Again, on the rollout, this is a forearm rollout, by the way, and I'm going to gently say this, for if I use too much aggressive language, we'll be sending the girl across the street to the circle case, so we want to do that. So, the left finger is literally slipped out of my hand. Watch. It's a slip. Okay, that sets the tone for what I'm about to do. Slip and gently pull, keeping the elbow close to my body. If I let this happen, she's over there.
Just not just spin.
Okay, well, that is do a little bit. So, I'm going to spin her, and I'm not going to let her open up all the way because it's too dangerous. She's getting too far away from me. So, I slip the left hand, I spin, and I follow catch. Ready, cuddle? Do you want to get her into cuddle? Go ahead, ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, under. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, cuddle. One, two, other hand. Five, six, seven, eight. Now go over left. She's right. One, two, three, four, five, six. You're scrolling her out. One, two. Can we do it again? Three, four, five, six, seven. Spin her out. One, catch her. Face her. Yeah. That's it. And then she'll be okay. Thank you. 12. If we have enough salsa people here, we'll do a run through right after, like 12:45, 12:40, something like that. So we have dance fit at 11, then we have a 12:00 class. I am teaching on Sunday, Easter Sunday, if anyone's interested. I figured I might as well do something that I enjoy to do and I don't have anything else to do. And then Monday evening, we also have our salsa rehearsal. I'll be verifying all this with you via text in case. All right. It might be. It depends because I have a 5:00 lesson with Hans and a gentleman, a couple. I forget the thing on that. Okay. Well, it might be.
Oh!
Austin.